lunatic.
Check them out. Yeah.
So let's get into this.
3, 2, 1,
right?
Let's go.
Okay.
So it's gonna happen. Fnaf's on. Dark is the sign.
Well, well, well.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Look what the cat reason. Dragged in.
Hey.
Wait,
what are we doing?
Glitch
traps.
Also, this is different.
Hey!
Welcome everyone! Today we honor the 7 years of Five Nights at Freddy's. To celebrate, we should all remember this nostalgic journey.
What?
Wait, that's Stalker!
With a twist.
With a twist? Oh shit.
That's Stalker.
What's gonna happen, eh?
Tick, tock, tick,
tick, tock.
Tick.
It's a weird platform, but hey, it is innovation,
don't
I guess.
Don't get any closer.
Oh,
okay.
Hugo and friends present.
Okay, let's,
wow.
Let's go.
Okay.
Darkest Desire by Dalkun Houston. Attribute to the most nostalgic animation. Enjoy the video.
Oh,
I play this game, yeah, this game of fame to make a virtual reality into my mortality. It ain't so little and so I fiddle with the aim.
Oh, I like the movement.
I'm willing to bet that this mechanical fingerboard to ears for the listener. Breaking a wall, ceiling to the ground.
Oh, that's him taking over, okay.
Go try and resist. Everything's coming together. Now everyone's meeting ever. It's glowing forever.
Where's it?
Reason for why I try every turns concerned.
This
when curiosity isn't
right?
Growing, it keeps going, going. Don't bat an eye, no need to cry. Listen to the tapes and
these animations, though.
Cold and lonely, join so closely when the devil comes. Everything's coming together.
That was
now
it. Okay, that was it.
I've been subscribed to this channel for
but not that I'm saying that it wasn't good. It was